together in times like these. But what do you think of the example we set and we follow? It doesn't even bother you, does it? No, I didn't think so. I got an educated guess that you want a revolution, but you're too afraid to talk about it, let alone do something. But you gotta be right, it'll like abusive. Maybe you could try for once to recognize what you got. You know it isn't all the same, and you could empathize for once instead of trying to make everything about you in every way. If you don't